can tell you have a question. I've had to ask myself that a lot over the years. But I've always found that she makes the right choice, even if she takes a longer, deadlier road to get there. I'm afraid it's the best I can offer.
You should never have come here. The hand deals in arcane magic that dates back to the dawn of civilization. They worship a primordial beast that wishes to drag the world back to those darker days. The hand's mystics restored me to life once, long ago. That process must have made me an ideal vessel for their enchantment. If only I had killed those mystics sooner, a mistake I won't make again. For the same reason as you, to stop the Kingpin from crushing the city beneath his fist. Our goals are aligned, even if our methods are not. I believe I've already said enough.
That was some bad mojo. My chi is totally out of line. My best guess? Tapping into a dark spiritual energy in an attempt to manifest it on our plane, offering their own souls a sacrifice. Hate to say it, but I don't think anyone comes back from that.
From this infernal cage.
Okay, team, let's go.
Anyone else use some fresh air?
Ha!
weapons could prove quite useful in the right hands.
Favor and die already. I have a reputation.
You'd let me put you out of your misery.
Something tells me the Kingpin didn't put his latest acquisition on display. If we want the stone, we'll have to find him first.
Let's go, Bub.
Hmph!
have anything to do with those statues we saw earlier.
Don't look at me. Iron Fist.
Oh, great. Here come all the Crimson Ninjas of West Midtown.
How straight!
Shield down! Shield strike! Shield strike!
There. That's much better, Feng Shui.
Fire pulses! Cluster, pull out! Cluster, pull out!
Spectacular, huh?
For walls I can use to my advantage, not ones I can kick straight through.
Yeah.
far easier to just make an appointment. A shame that the only currency your kind seems to understand is power. Fortunately, I recently obtained a surplus. Shall we get down to business? I climbed from the gutters of Hell's Kitchen to the top of the world. Now, with this crystal enhancing my power, this city will belong to Wilson Fisk.
I bet even my Aunt May could take you down.
Law strike!
If you won't bow to my demands, I'm afraid you're in for a very hostile takeover. Claws are out!
Your deal's been canceled, Fisk. No refunds.
Oh, that's a fancy gem. But it isn't one of ours.
If you don't want it, Quill, I'd be glad to take it off your hands.
If that isn't one of your Infinity Stones, then what the hell is it?
Never seen anything like it before. Some sort of isotopic ore, maybe? But without running a few tests, I...
We can't waste our time on that. Not when the other stones are still out there.